There is no greater challenge today than the full-scale dismantling of democracy and the heartbreaking humanitarian disaster in Venezuela. While the United States welcomes the release of the unjustly imprisoned Holt family, our policy towards Venezuela remains unchanged. The United States stands steadfast in support of the Venezuelan people and their efforts to return to democracy. For all of these reasons, Vice President Pence challenged member states last month to do what the Democratic Charter asks of us when faced with an unconstitutional interruption in democratic order of a member state: suspend Venezuela from this body. That suspension is not a goal unto itself, but it would show that OAS backs up its words with action, and it would send a powerful signal to the Maduro regime. Only real elections will allow your government to be included in the family of nations. In addition to suspension, I call on fellow member states to apply additional pressure on the Maduro regime, including sanctions and further diplomatic isolation, until such time as it undertakes the actions necessary to return genuine democracy and provide people desperately needed access to international humanitarian aid. We call on all OAS nations to do this today regarding Venezuela, and in the future, wherever necessary, for good of the region and the world. Thank you.